The thing is, I'm not a racist or a sexist. I'm not pro-torture. And these are fundamental moral issues that we all have to wrestle with. Right? It's not whether you think of me as a person. It's the views that I espouse. And as far as I'm concerned, if you're weak on racism, you're a racist. You're weak on sexism, you're a sexist. You're weak on torture, you're a torturer. All right? No.